Hi Club One Adda, I am Pragya from Mumbai and I am here to tell you that I have type 1 diabetes. But of course, telling about type 1 diabetes to other people is a different ballgame altogether. But here's the thing, so diabetes is a 24/7 thing for us, especially for type 1s. It's a 24/7 management routine. So checking your sugar levels, taking insulin shots, bolusing, treating a hypo or a high is something that can more or less happen at any time in the day. And you may or may not, usually you are in a social setup, maybe you are with a bunch of friends or you are in office or you are attending any event, it could be anything. So what happens is that if I'm with a bunch of people that I am speaking with and I know that I have to take my dose or I have to check my sugar right now, so I keep my conversation ongoing while I take my dose and check my sugar. If the person doesn't know about my condition, I leave it up to them whether they want to ask me about it or not, considering that I am taking a shot or checking my sugar in front of them. If they ask me, I tell them about it. If they do not, I don't. But usually it so happens that people do ask me about it, and I begin by saying that I have an autoimmune condition called type 1 diabetes. And then from there it begins. They want to know more, when it happened, did it happen because I ate too much sugar, and the myth busting begins. So usually it's not that a difficult situation for me. I really leave it to the person around me or the people around me whether they want to ask me about it or not. If they ask me, I'm very open to telling them. Whether I mention my type 1 in interviews or not, this has been a very common discussion in a lot of forums, a lot of groups, type 1 support groups. During interviews, honestly, until and unless I'm asked about my health condition, I don't really bring it up because I don't feel the need to. What is the need to? Because diabetes or type 1 diabetes doesn't really determine whether we can be employed somewhere or not. It's not a deterrent, which is why I don't really feel the need to tell my employers. But once I have joined somewhere, once I am working in an office, in a setup, I feel it important that the people who I'm going to be spending 7 to 9 hours of my day with should be informed that I have such a condition. In case something goes wrong, I want them to know that I have a condition, and that I want them also to know that how to treat it or what could possibly go wrong. I don't want to keep people who I see often, I don't want to keep them in the dark. So informing is one thing which happens usually only with people I spend every day with. Sharing or opening up or coming out, whatever you want to call it, that happens only if the other person asks me, looking at my gadgets. It's a no issue, I think. Yeah. So that's my story, and I hope to hear your stories as well. Thank you. See you soon.